At Boca Raton Christian School, we are committed to a Christian worldview education for students pre-K 3 through grade 12. We are dedicated to an academic education that is rigorous so that our students will graduate college ready to meet their world and to lead their generation. Boca Christian is such a special place. It is more than just a school. We are a family of teachers and students that are dedicated to one another.
Our experience here at Boca Christian has been exceptional since day one. Everyone that we've met, they've just been so welcoming. It's great to walk around the campus and you know everybody, they know you.
We love the teachers. We feel that they are so positive and encouraging and they truly love what they do. Our daughter, a few years back when she was in kindergarten, she was struggling with a math lesson. I texted the teacher to let her know. And a few minutes later, she sent over a video of herself explaining and walking through the problem and the whole math lesson so my daughter could understand. Moments and those things make Boca Christian so special.
As a parent, one of my favorite things about this school is the things that they have available for my kids to participate in. You can be in a drama, you can play sports, you can be in a AT group, anything with technology. We have a lot of different options for the kids to use.
Our theme this year is moving forward, inspire, ignite, innovate, and that's taken from the scripture Isaiah 43:18-19. Forget the former things, do not dwell on the past. See, I am doing a new thing. And we are indeed moving forward. We are moving forward with inspiration. For example, we have reclaimed a former kindergarten classroom and have transformed it into our new engineering lab. We've also just added 9 new flat panel instructional screens into our elementary and middle school classrooms. And we have plans to add these same flat panel screens into all of the classrooms on our entire campus. Also of special note is a plan to replace our aged elementary playground equipment, which will be super exciting to our elementary children. And this is all made possible through our family of donors from the past and the present. Facing the COVID pandemic this year was an exceptional challenge for all schools across the nation, and we were not excluded from that. Our team of administrators worked tirelessly this summer to put together a very thorough plan, trying to think through all scenarios for something that was unprecedented.
Boca Christian served our family, you know, in a great way through this pandemic. They've given us the opportunity to get some normalcy back in our house. And I think with everything that's been going on for the last, 6 months, that's what probably everybody needs. And they've really given us an opportunity for our kids to be in school learning and really just brought a piece back into our house that was missing.
We have done everything that we know to do to provide a safe and healthy environment for our students and our staff on campus, and to also make a learning experience available and inclusive for our distance learners. And I'm very proud of the staff that we have assembled here on this campus.